Elon Musk. Either love him or hate him, Musk is one of the brightest minds of our generation, and has been behind a number of pioneering inventions over the past two decades. The lead designer of SpaceX, the co-founder and CEO of Tesla Inc. and Neuralink, as well as the co-founder of PayPal, and much, much more. Whether it's electric cars, space travel, or currency transfer, Musk seems to be able to turn his brilliantly innovative and inventive mind to just about anything. I'm Seb, and this is our 10 pioneering inventions from the brilliant mind of Elon Musk. Musk started Zip2 in 1995 alongside his brother Kimball and with the help of a group of angel investors. The company specialized in web software and developed a city guide service for the newspaper publishing industry. The software was so impressive that Musk managed to obtain contracts with both the New York Times and the Chicago Tribune. In 1999, just 4 years after the company started up, it was sold to Compaq for $307 million in cash, as well as $34 million in stock options. Thanks to his 7% stake in the business, Musk was paid $22 million for the acquisition.
Number 9.
Not one to lay about and let his talents go to waste, within 1 month, Musk had co-founded a new company, X.com. He used $10 million of his own payout from Zip2 to set up the online financial services and email payment company. He built it up for around a year before merging with Confinity, who at the time had developed a piece of money transfer software by the name of PayPal, which the merged company would concentrate on from there onward. In 2001, they renamed the merged company PayPal. Despite being ousted as CEO in 2000, he still received $165 million when eBay paid $1.5 billion in stock for PayPal.
Number 8.
In 2002, after spending a year conceptualizing a project to land a mini greenhouse on Mars, Musk founded Space Exploration Technologies, with $100 million of his fortune. Conducting business as SpaceX, the first two launch vehicles made by the company were dubbed Falcon 1 and Falcon 9. In 2008, the Falcon 1 became the first ever privately funded vehicle to use liquid fuel to carry a satellite into Earth orbit. In 2012, the SpaceX Dragon spacecraft also became the first from a commercial company to dock at the International Space Station. After being awarded a NASA contract for developing and testing in 2006, SpaceX were eventually handed a $1.6 billion contract in 2008 for a series of Falcon 9 and Dragon spacecraft flights. These vehicles would be used in place of the US Space Shuttle, which was due to retire just 3 years later. If the name Falcon 9 rings a bell, you may remember it from the time that LA residents mistook one of the rocket launches for a UFO. Musk's aim was to develop reusable rockets in order to make space travel more affordable, a feat that many believe to be impossible. However, at the end of 2015, SpaceX achieved just that, landing the first stage of its rocket back onto the launch pad. By the end of 2017, SpaceX had achieved this on 16 mission attempts in a row. In 2018, the fourth highest capacity rocket ever built, the Falcon Heavy, successfully launched and carried Elon Musk's very own Tesla Roadster into space. In interviews, Musk has stated that he wants to reduce human spaceflight costs by a factor of 10, sending humans to Mars in 10 to 20 years, and establishing a colony on the planet by 2040.
Number 7.
Musk co-founded SolarCity back in 2006, alongside his cousins Peter and Lyndon Rive, with Elon providing the initial concept and cash behind the project. Since then, it's become the second largest solar power systems provider in the whole of the US. In 2016, the company was bought out by none other than Tesla Inc., with Musk aiming to use the collaboration to combat global warming. The combination of renewable solar energy and electric cars allows him to do just this, along with easing the impact of rooftop solar on the power grid and offering free Tesla charging stations for owners travelling on Route 101.
Number 6.
Although Tesla Motors was founded in 2003 and Elon Musk is listed as a co-founder, he didn't actually join the team until a little way through Series A funding. Musk is the current CEO of the company today known simply as Tesla, which is now a leading force in electric car manufacturing. One of the biggest announcements out of the company in recent years came in the form of the Tesla Roadster, with the prototype being unveiled back in 2017. Manufacturing is set to start in 2020, and the specs released by Tesla have definitely raised a few eyebrows. With a listed acceleration of 0-60 mph in a blistering 1.9 seconds, if true, the car would become the fastest in the world. Tesla also boasts that the Roadster can travel a quarter mile in just 8.8 seconds, achieving speeds of over 250 mph, and having a range of 620 miles. An all-electric supercar with a removable roof, and the first supercar ever to set every performance record while seating 4 people. Forget about the specs though, just look at the Roadster and marvel. The sleek red curves somehow give off a futuristic but classic vibe all at the same time.
Number 5.
Next up, a throwback to Musk's youth, as he showed a passion for inventing from an early age. In 1984, at just 12 years old, Elon wrote and created a computer game by the name of Blastar. The video game may seem simple to youths of today, but it was quite the feat for a lad not even in his teens back in the 80s. Blastar has a Space Invaders vibe about it, and the source code was actually published in a magazine, with Musk getting $500 for his troubles. An online version can still be played to this day.
Number 4.
Perhaps Musk's most ambitious idea yet. And that's saying something on a list literally containing rocket ships. The Hyperloop idea basically involves a passenger capsule being shot around a tube at 760 mph in a low vacuum environment. The low air pressure would, in theory, reduce drag enough to reach these crazy high speeds, allowing travel between LA and San Francisco in just 35 minutes. The initial design was released jointly by Tesla and SpaceX in 2013, but has since been open sourced, as Musk urges others to take the idea and develop it. Numerous companies and teams have been set up to do just that, but we have yet to see any major breakthroughs in the technology. Some experts have claimed that concerns over earthquakes, terror attacks, heat, and power outages could make the tech impractical.
Number 3.
Back to Tesla, and how could we have an Elon Musk list without including the best-selling all-electric car in US history? The Model 3 represented Musk and Tesla's aim to manufacture an affordable electric car for the mainstream masses, and they certainly look as if they're on their way to meeting those goals. A compact executive four-door sedan, the Model 3 has a standard range of 220 miles, with the long-range version reaching 310. The different models also have a 0-60 mph ranging from 3.5 to 5.6 seconds. The luxury car can boast a 15-inch touchscreen display, keyless entry, voice activation controls, 8 airbags, heated seating, 5-star safety ratings, and much more. Just 1 week after unveiling the car in 2016, Tesla had already taken 325,000 reservations, up to 455,000 by the end of August 2017. Fast forward to 2019 and the Model 3 is a bestseller, despite various issues with finish quality, performance problems, and delays.
Number 2.
Perhaps the most Elon Musk announcement of a company ever. In December 2016, the inventor simply tweeted, "I'm going to build a tunnel boring machine and just start digging." He even cheekily named the business the Boring Company. Musk claims that he's aiming to reduce tunnel boring costs by a factor of 10 to make the project feasible. In February 2017, digging began on the premises of the SpaceX offices for a 30-foot wide, 15-foot long, and 15-foot deep test trench. In December 2018, they opened up their first mile-long test tunnel in California to the public as a proof of concept. The designs for their third-gen boring tech, Proof Rock, is now complete, and is said to improve tunneling speed by a factor of 15, with testing scheduled for 2019. The Boring Company also hit internet fame when they released their Not a Flamethrower product, of which they sold 20,000.
Number 1.
In July 2018, 12 members of a junior football team and their 25-year-old assistant coach entered a Thai cave by the name of Tam Lang Nang Nong. After heavy rain caused flooding in the cave, the group of 11 to 17-year-olds became trapped. No contact was made with the group for more than a week, and a certain Elon Musk decided to step in to provide technological assistance. The inventor got in contact with the Thai government before organising for engineers from both SpaceX and the Boring Company to design a submarine, able to fit a child and aid the rescue. The sub was built out of a Falcon 9 liquid oxygen transfer tube, 5 feet long and 12 inches wide. It was named Wild Boar after the soccer team of the trapped children. However, the Thai authorities decided the technology was not practical for the rescue, and eventually all 13 of those trapped were saved by divers. And there we have it. 10 genius and sometimes wacky inventions from one of the brightest innovating minds of our generation, Elon Musk. Did you like the list and want to see more of it? Hit us up with some of your favourite inventors and engineers in the comments below. And who knows, maybe one of our next videos will be about them.
I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Tell us in the comments below what you found to be the most interesting and why. Also, if you haven't done so yet, make sure to hit the bell notification next to the subscribe button to stay up to date with all of our latest videos. Thank you for watching. I'll see you guys next time.